Now Rodgers, he's a three-point threat. He's going to take it to the rim. And a nice, lofty layup